Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, 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 baby.
There's a lawsuit alleging that Taylor Swift stole the lyrics to Shake It Off. The pop star could win the case, but some legal experts tell Billboard they're alarmed that the case is heading to trial at all. In a ruling last week, a federal judge rejected Swift's request to dismiss the lawsuit, which claims that her 2014 Hot 100 topping hit infringed on the copyright to 2001 song Players Gon' Play by 3LW. The judge said that the case was too close to call and would need to be decided by a jury trial. Experts say this is a bad decision and makes copyright law look absurd. Back in 2018, the federal judge ruled that the case failed to meet the smell test, citing more than a dozen songs that use similar lyrics, saying that American culture was heavily steeped in the concepts of players, haters, and player haters. For more on the story, hit billboard.com. Running it down for you always, I'm Tetris Kelly for Billboard News. We'll be right back.